Yeah.
So, get the key out of the ignition.
Okay.
And then underneath the seat, by that yellow spring,
okay,
there's a keyhole where you should be able to take the seat off.
Okay.
You need to get something from under the seat.
Okay. All right. Okay. Is there anything else? Yeah, it broke off. Oh, man. Do you want to save my number in your phone, or are you okay, or what?
Were you in the black car next to me? Is that what's up?
Yeah.
Okay. I know it's pretty valueless, but could you describe the other thing that was
Yeah, that bag?
That neck, or it's like a neck. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, in the net, yeah. That bag is inside your backpack, along with that fishnet thing, okay? All right. Pretty messed up, man. Me and this man was just on the street together, and sure enough, look what happened. man, hit the dog mess out of him. Man, I'm scary, man. Just thank God he survived that. But man, I mean, y'all seen in the video, it looked like his whole leg came off. That was something scary. I was driving right next to him for majority of the time until I got up there on that hill. Once I got over there on that hill, it was game over. Man. Ooh, man, I'm still shaking up myself. But yeah, that's what happened. So, you know, I'm sure everything is gonna be okay with them, at least from what they said. Hopefully I didn't puncture my tires driving over whatever I just hit, whatever I just drove over when I was trying to leave. So anyways, there it goes.